Polly!
God, Jesus. Polly. Polly. Sam, it's me. It's Tom.
Where's Polly?
He's dead. I'm looking at him slumped over in a hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life three times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Salieri. He found out about the bank job. You're in deep shit, Tom. You gotta disappear.
Okay. Okay. I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Polly's?
No. No, I can't stay here. Meet me at the City Gallery.
Yeah, okay. Keep your head down, Tom.
I'll see you soon. And, thanks, Sam.
I always pay my debts, son. You know that.
Polly, I gotta go. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right.
Someone said it could have been gunshots.
A brief report now on the latest political developments in Europe.
Don't move, Tommy.
Shit.
Hey, Tom.
Sam. What the hell's going on?
You and Polly. Put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam. And I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for, Apollos. Here's your cut. It's more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him.
You killed Polly.
No. Polly got himself killed.
And you seem real tore up about it.
I'm just in a good mood. Things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up, and I just found this big bag of money. The Don knows about Frank, Tom. The whore, too.
That whore? The girl you were sweet on?
You're the one that let her live. sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Salieri really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal, but you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you would've lived a lot longer if you would've just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye. Don't let him suffer, boys. He's my buddy.
Gonna hang you out to dry. Over here!
Stay out! The books are open for the guy that takes him down!
Where'd you go, Sam?
Business is business, Tom. I know that you had a bottle from nowhere. No more of your friends have to
die. Over here!
No one can do. Put him to sleep!
Gotta reload.
Shot!
Thank you. flames! Warming him up!
Throw some flames! Fire coming down! go! Guy hit me!
Out of guys yet.
Still not over time.
There.
Salieri was ripping us up.
Tom, but the thing about drug money is it pays for a lot of muscle. Put them down, boys.
Hey, hey, take cover here. Come on.
Thank you.
lifetime. I know that. I've seen it grow in you for years. Now, there's only one way out. And I'm the guy that gets to give it to you. However far you run, Salieri will find you. A fight you're gonna win.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
You kill me now in the dawn, she's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live, I'll tell Salieri you're dead. You can disappear, just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone, right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. But the dumb bastard. He started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family?